Experiment number 12, that is from the RTU curriculum. This for the fourth semester EC student. So our objective for this experiment to experiment and study the various type of line coding formats. So here we can just see we are using the Scientech 2156 model for this experiment. Here these glowing lights are giving us various type of data sequence in form of 0 and 1. When the light is glow, it means it is on, and for suppose it is in off condition, so the sequence will be comes in form of 0. So whatever the sequence, we can just select according to on and off these LEDs, and here the output we can see the our changing sequence of the data in this DSO. And similarly, suppose we are going to represent this data source in terms of some not return to 0 or return to 0, or the by phase Manchester, or the by phase Mar, or the RB and MID. So we can just observe all these output on this DSO. Suppose we can see here the clock pulse, so we can just see from this blue pulses, this one is showing the right now the clock pulse. Suppose I'm going for the NRZ code for the feed input, so I'm just so here this one is showing the NRZ code of the given input. So for this I have data input like the D6 on, D5 is on, D4 and D3 is in on off condition, also D2 is in off condition, and D1 and D0, these are in on condition. So this is my input sequence. So for this input sequence, we are getting the NRZ pulse like this. This one is the not open to 0. So in this is in the maximum amplitude and minimum amplitude will be observed, and pulse will not stay on the zero line, that is the reference line. And suppose we are going for the return to zero, so in that case for each beat pulse will be returned to zero, and for next beat it will again start from there. It means we can say the reference line, that is the zero. Similarly, suppose we are going for the biphase, so in biphase also we can observe the output here. And suppose we are going for the RB. So in that case, suppose we have a bit like 1, so it first comes 1, so it will be high, and similarly it is high. And suppose for the next term it is again we are getting the 1 bit, so in that case it will mark as minus 1 in the here. So again it will come to for the next bit it will again come to the upper side and 1, and again for the next bit. So this will be toggle between 1 and minus 1 going through 0. And for the MI, we can see the for the Manchester coding, we can see the this output is correctly denoted here in MI. So that is our observation for the various type of line format for the given sequence. So according to our whenever we are changing the sequence, of course the line coding will be also changed. Thank you.